Hello everyone, I am learning spoken English with Ananka ma'am. I have heard from many of you that English speaking is not directly related to grammar, but whatever we are learning in the teacher's house is totally grammar based. Without base, how can you learn further process? I don't have English environment, so I practice alone. Usually Ananka ma'am says to us, there is no shortcut of success, so I believe in hard work. Friends, today I want to share my views over social distancing. This word simply means to cure yourself while maintaining the distance from others. Make cleanliness around you to protect you and your family. People have myth that distancing is spoiling our relationships with society. I want to make them understand that nothing is important than your health. So please follow the instructions of doctors and government and use this golden period in learning something as I am doing. Finally, I request you all to please stay safe, stay home. Thank you so much.